Hello friends, welcome to Yash Touch channel. I am Yash. Today I am making video for inspection type 07, that is audit inspection. This inspection type is quality irrelevant, means there is no stock posting. Audit inspection is generally done against raw material at vendor side. We want to check material quality of our raw material at vendor side, and based on that quality score we can check vendor score and we can check vendor evaluation. So let's move towards our quality inspection chart for more details. As showing on the screen, inspection type 07 means audit inspection. Its functional area is audit or internal audit. Some prerequisites is needed for generating inspection lot 7. So this prerequisites is nothing but inspection plan and MICs. We use usage 3 as universal and status 4 release for general for generating inspection type 07 or creating lot for audit inspection. As I told you earlier, this is not stock relevant, so there is no any stock posting, so this is no stock relevant inspection type. The sequence of transaction step is nothing but we will create inspection lot manually and then we can do result recording and usage decision. So most of the raw material we can purchase from outside vendor. So if you want to do audit at the vendor side, this inspection type is very useful. So application area purely for raw material. The main advantage of this inspection type is that with reference to vendor we can check material quality, but there is no require any PO. Without PO we can create lot with reference to vendor, means in that inspection lot we will easily find particular vendor, and with the help of that inspection lot result quality score we can judge vendor score and we can do vendor evaluation. So friends, let's move to our demo. As shown on the screen, I will show you. This is my raw material, and first thing I will do maintain quality management view for that particular raw material. So here I am selecting quality management view. Here I am clicking on inspection setup. Currently there is no any inspection type assigned, so I click on inspection type drop down. Here I can select inspection type 07, that is audit inspection. Yes, so now this message come, maintain quality score procedure for inspection type 7. Yes, so here in quality score procedure I will select quality score from usage decision and save this material. So as showing on the inspection type chart, the next step is to create inspection plan. So T code for creating inspection plan is nothing but QP01. QP01, here I put my material, here I put my plant, enter. In uses I will put universal, and in status I will put 4 as a release for general. Then I click on operation. Here I am using QM01 control key because inspection characteristics require business transaction is activated for that control key. Then click on inspection characteristics. Here I put my MIC and sampling procedure, enter, and I click on consistency check for knowing any warning message, any error message available with our inspection plan. So currently there is no any error message. So now I can save this inspection plan. So as showing on the screen, the sequence of transaction step is, first I want to create inspection lot manually. So as you know, T code for creating inspection lot manually is nothing but QA01. Here I put inspection type 07. So in my screen, there is now, I put material plant and inspection type 07, then enter. Here I put date. Here I put vendor, because this inspection lot I want to get with specific vendor. So I will select my vendor from this list. So my vendor is, yes, this is my vendor, and I can save it. So here message come that inspection lot is created. So now I want to do result recording and user decision. So in QA32 screen, I maintain lot creation date plant, and now I'm executing it. So here my inspection lot comes. I change layout, means in that layout, you know, vendor also. So for that particular vendor, inspection lot is created. Now as per inspection type QM chart, the next step is result recording and user's decision. So now I will do result recording against that inspection lot. Here is my MIC. I will put result, refresh it. My system status will change. Then I will do result recording. After result recording, I will accept it and save the user's decision, refresh this. Now this lots goes. Now again, I select all inspection lot and execute it. So now as showing on the screen, you know that particular material, there are four inspection lots starting with 7, means all these inspection lot are audit inspection lot, but their quality score are different. 100, 80, 60, again 100. So based on that quality score, we can conclude our audit score. And with the help of this audit score, we can easily do vendor evaluation. So this inspection lot is very useful for doing vendor audit at vendor side and creating vendor evaluation at vendor side. So I will make another one inspection lot, and then you know how this quality score will change. So again, I'm going to create inspection lot manually. Yes, here I put start date. Now at that time I will change my vendor, because one material we can purchase two or more than vendor also. So here is my vendor is now, yes, the different vendor. So now I can save this. Message come that inspection lot is created. Again, I will go refresh it. This is my new inspection lot. Then same procedure, result record. So now suppose my specification 5 to 15 for that particular vendor is out of range. Means my inspection specification is not within the range. Means my user's decision is rejected. My user's decision is rejected. So I can reject. And then I can save it. So after refreshing, their quality score is 1. Means that particular vendor, my quality score is 1, but for that above first three lot is for same vendor, and respective quality score as you show on the screen. Last two vendor also respective quality score you can see on the screen. So with the help of this quality score, we can evaluate vendor, and we can decide vendor score also. So friends, this is more about inspection type 07, which is audit inspection with reference to vendor to check material quality at vendor sites. Next time I will come with inspection type 08, that is stock transfer inspection. Meanwhile, you like this channel, subscribe it and share it. Keep touch with YesTouch. Thank you.